heard a great description of worship, that worship is just giving the Lord all of your attention. It's setting aside everything else that distracts you and that we think about. I love getting to worship the Lord with you, getting to come into his presence. And as we magnify him and make him great and look at how great he is, we see how small we are and